formation. Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
Nice bit of trickery. Deftness of touch, received it delightfully and finished it off sumptuously. Of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Yeah, having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another.
Mount. Trying to fight Mount! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Mount really drove at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
Mohamed Salah, out towards the flank, climbs up big! Final touch was poor. Jota, lobbed in behind.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.